Hello YouTube, this tutorial shows how to use the 3D characters of Clip Studio for easy walk cycles. Now I'll create a new file. Can be an animation file, but is not necessary, so I'll use an illustration file instead. This one is 900x600. If there is no timeline, you can find it in Windows Timeline X. Now we can start creating the timeline with 16 frames and 24 frames per second. In the assets, I'll choose a character I create previously, drag it to the canvas. Now is just a question of pose the character. By clicking the wrench in camera, you can change the perspective, like wide angle or a more natural perspective. This walk will use 4 basic poses, so duplicate the character and change the names to (01, 02, 03, and 04). It's time to use the pose files. Just select the layer you want to change and drag the file over the character. The same for layer 02. The same for layer 03. And the same for layer 04. I create an auto action for the lines included in the files. Click the play button for layer 01. Didn't work again. Now drag the 3D characters to the top. Reflect the pose of all. Play the auto action. We don't need the 3D character, so deleted. Create an animation folder and drag all the layers inside. An animation. Edit track. Batch specific, cell. Click here. Number of frames, 2. I made a mistake, including a blank lay. So I'll do it again. Play is ready. Change the color of the layers and decrease the opacity. Now you can draw over. Another option is to use just the files with the position of the legs. This way you can pose the hands or head and keep the position, modifying just the legs of the character. For example, changing the hands position. bending the arms. You can decide the exact angle and allocate. Rotating. The same for the other arm. Now just repeat what we did previously. Drag the poses for the legs. I'll change the chest to make it swing a little. Play the auto action to create the rough animation. Create the animation folder. Make the batch specific cell. Play. Is ready. This is the sequence I use to create the final animation. Rough animation. Basic character sketch. Line art. And the final result with colors. If you stay to the end of the video, thank you. This video is in real time to show how fast can be set up an animation using easy animation files. To buy this material, visit my Gumroad store. Link in the description.